like comforters.
Today I am going to make a new video, so please whatever.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am currently doing my hair because I am about to go out. We are about to do some errands. I'm just gonna do like one high ponytail. So y'all, a lot is kind of going on right now, especially with this bathroom because we're getting a new tub. So excited about that. So this bathroom is a mess. We're gonna go do some shopping because Kai Kai needs some new stuff. My husband also needs some new clothes. Me too, but like I rather shop online for my stuff. But if I do find something that I like, I probably will indoors. But yeah, this postpartum hair loss though. Like all I gotta do is pull out my hair and like,
oh my goodness.
Yeah, I was supposed to actually have braids in right now, but my order, for some reason they had problems with the delivery and they were like, oh, sorry, we have problems with the delivery, so we're gonna send it back. I am gonna go finish up my hair, finish, get ready, and then I'll get back to you. I'm probably gonna do some makeup too. Because I feel like this hairstyle makes me look like a child.
Say hi, Grandma. You see how tall I am, Mama? What are you excited about? Let's show Grandma. Let's show Grandma how you're sitting down. Look at the phone. Look at Grandma. Look at Grandma.
This. Oh my goodness, I'm about to go crazy in there.
Okay, I know it's a lot like to shop. The thing is, the crazy thing is, I don't want to shop for me as much. Babe, you in the boys section. Yes. I don't know if I'm getting anything for myself. Should I get this? This is cute. Now, mind y'all, I know like during the modern times, you know, people like to dress their little girls like, you know, adults. Not adults, but in baby versions of adult clothes. But I'm not really into that. I'm into the colors, the patterns, the girly stuff, the flowers. Like, I'm down for it. Like, I love it. It's 6 to 9. She is currently 4 months. So I shouldn't be getting any 3 months clothes. Everything should be either 3 to 6 or 6 to 9. I need to get her some more PJs because she only have a few PJs that fit her now. Oh, this is so cute. Isn't this so cute? I know Lakai's colors are pink and yellow, and like those warm tones are really her colors. When she reaches that age where she's gonna start to like stand on her own and walk on her own, that's when I want her to wear outfits. Even though she still wear outfits now, but I feel like the outfits ain't like long standing. What y'all think? Should I get it? A little tutu. But then again, I don't like buttons. I prefer zippers. This is just easier to, you know, manage. Got these browns. I probably will get this. She don't have any browns. I don't want her, you know, to be just filled out with pink and stuff. As I grab another pink thing, as I say this, this is 18 months though. I actually wrote a list of the things that I'm supposed to be getting, so I don't overdo it. It's $6.99. We will be sleeping on brushes. Summertime is about to come, so you wanna get her the little shorty shorts. It says mommy's little rainbow. And I'm putting everything in this cart. She do need more socks though. Should I get her these ones? Stripes? I was going for more clean pinks and grays. It's too pinky. Like, I looking for one that has like a variety of colors because she already has so much pink top.
Found anything? Oh, you found a bunch of stuff.
A lot of neutrals. What y'all think?
Yeah. Oh.
I think I lost my baby girl.
Y'all, look at this. Why is this like so cute? It's a 3-pack. It comes with this little thing and this. But this is what I mean. Like, yeah, the outfit would look good for her for a nice picture, but realistically speaking, well, unless it's cold, but we're going into the warm months. It's been getting warmer than usual too, so I'm trying to figure out, should I get this for her? I really do want to get it for her, but if I do get it for her, it wouldn't be, I'd literally only get it for her to take a picture. And Kai Kai, she don't be for the heat. She's not a hot girl.
I wanted her to have, but it's so unrealistic.
Oh, and it's 3 months too, so it wouldn't fit her.
I have one.
Yeah, literally at this point, I legit just putting all type of stuff inside of this cart. I'll figure out what I'll take and what I'm not gonna take. For the most part, I haven't gotten any sleepers that were the main thing on the list. I did get some onesies, but not enough sleepers. Sleepers as in PJs, by the way. Ooh. Mama is up. Say hi, Mama. Hi. Okay, y'all. It's late, but we have bag. Again, I'm probably gonna do a haul when I get back. But
first of all, this cereal here, Mr. French Toast Crunch, is undefeated. I'm sorry. And the thing is, I love a cereal that keeps the crunch as you eat. Like, it don't sog within 5 minutes of you putting it into the milk. I love that. And this hair is just that girl. I'm so sorry. Let me unload all of these groceries. Well, we didn't get a bunch of groceries because we didn't go for groceries. We went to get some other things. I love me some Boost, y'all. Especially since like I breastfeed in and sometimes I don't eat the way that I need to eat. Well, even previous to pregnancy, I just love Boost because I don't eat the way that I need to eat because I don't know. I don't really know. But these lifesavers, love them. So this is the bag. So, like I said, I couldn't find any of like the PJs or the sleepers that had the zippers because I just really think the ones with the zippers are the most convenient, easy to use, easy to put her in. Y'all, Walmart has some nice stuff. Yeah. And mind you, like I went to Target the other day and Target has basically the same things that like Walmart has. Some of them. Walmart had the same things that all the others had and they were less expensive. So, you know. So we got this right here. This is a sleeper. Zipper all the way down to the feet. 3 to 6. This is just so cute. And then I got her a plain one. And then this is basically like the same concept. This one is with plants. And then my baby girl is growing up. Like, what the heck? This is a lot to handle, y'all. That was what I got from Walmart. Then we got this little outfit here. This one says, I got it for my mama, period. I like these sets as opposed to getting one piece of clothing just because like you could mix and match and I think that's more cost efficient. I got this little outfit. I think this is just so cute. It adds like more color into her wardrobe. Her dad really loved this, so. This little tutu here. I think this is really cute, y'all. Hair is my favorite hair. This is just as Juicy Couture, y'all. I didn't even know Juicy Couture had like stuff for babies. You know, it reminds me of Strawberry Shortcake. But yeah, this is just so pretty. And it comes to the little pants. I went for these set of socks, plain socks, neutral colors. Went for this right here. This is a three-piece onesie bodysuit. We got this was the one onesie that we got from Marshall's that had the zipper that goes down to the leg. This is nice, but this is like 6 to 9 months. Clips. That's all that I got for now. She has some really cute stuff for babies, but like I said, I would rather her be able to stand and like walk on her own to wear some of the outfits so they can really pop out, you know? Like maybe just curl and like lay and spit up and play all day. And it's like at that point, you really only get in the outfits to take photos. And I know people do that. Good for you. But as for me, not really into it. Alright y'all, so that is about it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and do all of that good junk. I am about to get ready for bed, and we probably gonna watch a movie or something. I do not know. But baby girl is sleeping, so I don't know what we gonna do. But yeah, that's about it for tonight.
That's about it for tonight. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and do all of that good junk. You know what I mean?
Please spread the word. Thank you for your attention.